हेलो फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड आई एक्सप्लेन सम बॉडी पार्ट्स एंड इट्स एक्टिविटी इन चैप्टर टू वीडियो नंबर 5. टुडे आई एक्सप्लेन हाउ अदर बॉडी पार्ट्स ऑल्सो यूजफुल टू अस. फर्स्ट वी आई एक्सप्लेन हेयर. सो एज यू कैन सी इन दिस पिक्चर हेयर इज कवर्ड ऑन द हेड. हेयर covered our head and make us beautiful for look. It gives a beautiful look to our head, forehead. So why forehead is important? Because on our face we have eyebrows, eyes, nose, tongue, mouth, ears. So forehead is a part of our head, upper part. It gives a beautiful look to our face. Is it? Now mouth. Why mouth is important? Can you tell me if there is no mouth, what will happen? We cannot eat food without our mouth because we have tongue and teeth in our mouth. So many teeth we have in our mouth and we have one tongue. So with the help of teeth we can chew our food, and with the help of tongue, tongue, tongue helps us to taste. Like four types of taste we can taste through our tongue: sweet, salty, bitter and sour. Is it? Yes. Now shoulder. Why shoulder is important in our body? Shoulder is important because we can wear clothes and our hands are joined with our shoulders. So our shoulders keep holding our clothes, and our clothes will never fall down. With the help of shoulder it will be safe, right? Now elbow. Why elbow is important? Elbow is a middle part of our hand and it helps our hand to fold up, down, back, front. Is it? Wrist. WRIST. Wrist means this part of our hand on which we can wear bracelet, watch. Ladies wear bangles. Is it? Yes. Now hand. Why hand are important? Because hand is important because with the help of hand we can eat food, we can hold things, we can clap with our hands. Now thigh. What is thigh? Thigh is a part from waist to knees middle part, is called thigh. Is it?